This morning I went to the beach for my daily ritual, and it's always very fun to see all the different things if you go out to the beach, all the different things that you can see on a daily basis. So you would expect, if you today was the 92nd day I went to the beach in a row, and it's so funny to see each day, each new day, you see different kinds of things. So this morning when I walked outside, it was very windy, so there was a huge amount of wind going on, and for some reason at the place where the sea hits the shore, there were bubbles bubbles of, like, not shampoo, but there was this white stuff that at the moment the beach hits the shore, soap balloons or whatever you want to call them were being thrown on the beach, and because of the wind, the wind blew all those soap bubbles towards the land, and there was this dog that was walking by, and the dog was chasing all these soap bubbles. And at the moment he was chasing it, he also tried to grab it with his mouth, and at the moment he did, the soap bubbles would collapse, and also at the moment the wind was blowing, the soap bubbles would hit the sand, and also it would vanish along the way. And it was quite interesting. It reminded me to make to see a similarity or an analogy with how that works with humans, with people that run a business or in daily life, if you have a personal life where you see what happens during a day can be, sometimes you could be chasing things that pop up that's going on, like your phone ringing or laptops that make funny noises, and you get easily distracted. And the same thing was happening with the dog I was telling you about, and I also have made a short recording of what was going on. I will try to embed it here in this video, where you see the dog, he was just running around, and the person who was walking with the dog didn't have to do anything. You just have the dog, put it on the beach, and the dog would entertain itself. Or perhaps if you look at it from a business perspective, if you're a business owner yourself and you run a business, then if you look back at the end of the day what you actually did, perhaps that was not the most important things to do. Perhaps you were just chasing soap bubbles, just like the dog was chasing, and running around like crazy, being very probably tired at the end of the day, but not having done much. So that's my gift to you. I hope you like this video, and perhaps this video could remind you of being more aware, of having more focus on what you're doing at a particular moment in time at your day, or perhaps at this moment in time. Why are you watching this video? Is this a part of chasing soap bubbles, or is this actually a good video that helps you become more aware of what you do and will give you more focus on what's really important? So anyways, wish you a great weekend. Today it's already Friday, so I will catch you somewhere later at Nexus Thoughts.